Are you guys still there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. It did the dead silence thing for a second, like did the last time for me, where I got disconnected. But I'm fighting against Emerson, so it may happen after he gets the dragon.
Yeah. Oh my
god. I'm so quitting.
No, this is what it'll do. He'll get the dragon, and then Joel like shut down his PS4. Just
throw the controller into the TV. Fucking kick the TV over. Bit on my PS4.
I'm the only one allowed to summon the dragon.
You know, I could see that being a thing with like some shitty like gamer kid, and like you're playing locals or something, and he goes and fucking shuts everything off. He's like, "No, I'm the only one allowed to do that." Lol.
Just everything in the hole. He's just like, "Fuck this computer, fuck this TV, fuck my laptop."
Fuck you. Fuck them. You're cool. See ya.
Who's with me?
You got.
Oh shit!
Oh my god! Stuffed.
Go.
I have one too.
Uh oh! Of course, we were both trained by the turtle hermit.
Plan.
Oh shit. Oh my god, I didn't mean to fucking spark right now. Shit.
Rex.
Oh well.
You got some health back.
What? Oh, well, that's right, I'm not Frieza. Fuck!
I was like, what the hell is he doing?
Wow, what the hell?
Oh, cool.
Dude, there's gotta be an explanation for this fucking... This feels like a glitch. Unless there's some kind of event going on that changes the properties
the
of auto
glitch.
Combo.
Maybe Shenron's just being really like, no one visits me.
What Shenron in these matches.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Everybody just does meta combos.
Oh my
Holy
god.
Shit.
Oh, you had the chance to block that.
Oh my god.
I had a chance to do a lot of things in this match, and quite frankly... That is the base Goku.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh yes! Special beam cannon! Fuck yeah, that's awesome.
Oh, shit.
Why don't you die?
Why don't you?
Well, that's gonna hurt.
Oh. Eat all that.
Oh, but too bad I wasted my fucking parking at the beginning of the fucking map. Oh my god.
That was a good Piccolo, though.
That was.
I mean, kind of. I don't think... Oh, man. I need to work on Piccolo a lot. And actually, any character besides the ones I normally play.
Dude, go Piccolo Cooler, man. Piccolo Cooler.
Piccolo Cooler, huh?
That'd be cool, yeah. Piccolo Cooler and Frieza, because Frieza's the coolest.
Ha.
Lol.
Hits better than Frieza.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I hope they put King Cold in this so I can have a freaking Frieza team.
That'd be cool.
Nice.
You can have a Frieza team. Hit's the same race.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, that's right. Hit fucking...
Whatever they are. I don't know what they are.
He's just the Frieza of that universe.
I'm telling you, though, after riding Dragon Ball, they've got a...
They got a what?
I wanted.
Oh, I said this game needs Kale.
They do need Kale. Oh my god, yeah. Kale and Kefla.
I can't believe Gohan and
or
Kale.
Jiren. Oh my god, I want Jiren. Or Topo.
Jiren would be fucking sweet. At this point, I would even take Mutenru.
It's either like Master Roshi, and you gotta try to put.
Oh shit.
That would be cool as shit.
It would fucking be so down.
Really? That would be awesome.
I just want to see him get really ripped and fire his Kamehameha power.
Oh, Roshi? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be sick.
His level 3 is like where he turns into Master What's His Face.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that'd be so cool.
Jackie Chan, that's his name.
Yeah, Jackie Chan. That would be funny.
It would be cool.
They should put Master Roshi in, and then the Dragon Road should be a stage. I don't know why that's not a fucking stage.
Oh yeah, seriously.
Oh,
though.
The Kami House.
Yeah. Well, not only just the Kami House, but just the Dragon
like,
Road.
From. Vegeta Saga.
Oh, yeah. That'd be cool.
That'd be cool. Like, it doesn't have to be an infinite stage, but that would be pretty awesome if it were.
Snake Road would be so dope.
No like, corners?
Yeah, no corners, just like that fucking room in Old Killer Instinct.
Or fucking Kami-sama's Tower.
Oh, that'd be cool. Korin's Tower?
Yeah, or Korin's Tower. Well, both of them, because they. Is it the same one?
No, so it's Korin's Tower and Kami's Palace.
Oh, well, they need both of those stages here.
You have King Kai's planet?
Yeah, King Kai's planet, too.
That'd be so cool, you just fight around.
You just go around in circles.
King Kai's planet's in this. Or, it's the planet of the Kais.
Yeah, man, oh, that's fucking cool.
I really like the new stage, though, more than anything, like, for being free.
Yeah.
Oh, that arena?
Geez.
Goodbye, Cooler!
Oh, Cooler, you lived your life well. Boom!
Damn.
The city's destroyed.
That spirit bomb is just mean. Fuck.
That's so fucking cool.
God damn it, I'm strong. That's good. That's
basically really mean. Yeah, he is. I feel like he's more powerful than the goddamn
Vegeta.
Well, I think he's strong. I think Base Goku is stronger than fucking Super Goku in this game.
Yeah.
It's that double palm. So, like, yeah. A good example is Thomas tried to vanish out.
Yeah, and you'd fucking stuff that. That's insane.
Wow.
So brutal.
That's fucking crazy.
Because it just hits both sides. I'm going to spectate for a minute because I need a new drink. So, let you guys go.
Do like a double like
yeah.
I don't know. Bardock has that spinning move and he has that freaking
oh the lariat?
Yeah.
And the spear, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Alright, I'll be right back, guys.
Hey.
I would totally play this game with you, Emerson, but you would whoop my ass.
Well, of course, you've never played it before. I bet if you gave this game like a few solid months, you'd probably be pretty good.
Solid
especially
months, jeez.
Like,
a couple weeks. I think you can learn this game in a couple weeks with YouTube help.
And especially if you like Marvel.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a very simplistic game.
I'm not as good at fighting games as I used to be when I was like 10.
Back in the back, way
yeah,
back.
Fucking whipping out that Primal Rage on the Sega Genesis.
Dude, that's super old school. I respect
yes,
that.
Yes, sir.
Riptor for life.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Oh, Kid Gohan. Fuck yes. He's one of my favorite characters.
Because his fight with Cell was so epic.
Dude, right? That was like the coolest shit ever. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yes!
He does. It's fucking sweet.
That's fucking amazing. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Ah, damn it.
Holy shit. This is bonkers. I don't normally talk about this shit, but this is on Twitter right now. Trump tells supporters that he and Kim Jong-un fell in love after exchanging letters.
What?
This is on Twitter right now.
That can't be real.
That's no what way. It says.
Somebody supposed to hack his account. That's the best
name. Right? Bullshit.
Like, if that were real...
No, he said it said at a campaign rally. It's not just his Twitter. It's falling out of his mouth right now. Or 20 minutes wow. ago.
Well, there's a lot of vomit that comes...
That's so fucking
yes, there
ridiculous.
Is. Oh gosh. I wonder what Putin has to say about that.
Putin's like, you're cheating on me.
How dare you be someone else's cockhole?
Oh. We live in the weirdest timeline, real talk.
We are in the weirdest, maybe not hopefully the darkest, but definitely the weirdest timeline to be sure.
Emerson, have you gotten, speaking of weird timelines, have you gotten any games on Soul Calibur 6 network test?
No, I haven't even downloaded the fucking thing yet.
Get it and check it out.
Because I want to try that so bad.
Get it and check it out. I can't say it's like God's gift to fighting games right now, but it's still pretty awesome.
Fuck, man. God damn.
What did I miss?
Trump says he's in love with Kim Jong-un. That's what you missed.
Well, I mean, he also had to tie his hands in an investigation, which he hates, which is awesome.
But then they limited that investigation. No, I'm shutting up. I'm shutting up. This is my drink going to my mouth.
It still stopped the nomination vote for at least a week.
Yeah, we just
had to. So I will take every.
Yeah, you won't faint this.
I don't think this is gonna kill him though.
Yes!
That's gonna kill!
This though.
Dude, you're too good with Yamcha. Give him up.
I can't give up Yamcha, I just can't.
You just can't give it up.
You can't give it up.
Go for broke.
You got to throw base Goku in that team, Emerson.
Oh, I do. I want base Vegeta though, that's who I want to play.
How do you get that?
You have to buy it.
Real talk, as a base Vegeta player, if you're just looking for better characters, put base Goku in your team.
What?
I'm looking
what?
For
no one online says that.
No, seriously, like base Vegeta is nothing amazing. Like honestly, like I know you've got your spirit bomb set up, but that Kaioken is fucking crazy shit.
Oh yeah.
It really is. That shit's fucking wild.
Oh, right. It's best when he's just by himself, too. Because you get Kaioken times 20, like Kamehameha. It's fucking insane.
Damn.
But it's a drive. It's essentially a drive install.
So all that crazy shit you were doing wasn't from a move, but it was just him powered up while he's in Kaioken?
No, it's like the Order Soul,
So you can do other stuff, because it all looks the same, like where he's just flipping and punching.
But each input, and like depending on how you hit him, like, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or something like that, depending on which one you hit,
is it?
Changes it. Yeah.
Okay.
So it's like the order install instant kill.
I see. Okay. That's fucking crazy.
Here, is that...
Beerus is pretty fucking cool. Oh shit. Oh god.
Holy fuck.
Jesus, that hurt.
Use the god for destruction.
Did we lose Thomas in the room?
Was that an overhead?
Oh, nope, easier. Cool. You get more colors?
Yeah.
Did you get any Halloween colors?
Yeah, I think actually good.
Oh, I'm dead. Don't.
Damn. Ah.
I'm not very
don't
good.
Don't fuck with her, big old titties.
That is the important part. Shit.
Bulma needs to be playable in this game. Like, use her motorcycle as a super.
Yeah!
Oh, I'm dead.
She, like, flash in her panties and be down with her.
Yeah. Oh!
Panty.
Yeah.
Bulma doesn't flash her panties, she shows it all.
Yeah. She thinks she's wearing panties, and then Goku took them off in the middle of the night.
That was so funny. I fucking mess her up. She's like, oh my god.
No balls. No balls.
No balls. What? The Dragon Balls are right here.
That's so funny.
Oh god, I love OG Dragon Ball.
Man, it's still my favorite series out of all. First Dragon Ball's always going to be the best.
Oh yeah.
No.
I still love Z, because that moment when Trunks first shows up and just cuts Frieza in half in that episode is like, oh my god.
That was so badass. Oh, that was... There were some good fights in Z, for sure.
Oh yeah.
Huh? Oh, they live in Fort Collins. Here was a close home.
Hey guys,
the place with the best beer. What's up?
How many Saiyans take to change a life?
To change, one?
Only no. One, but it takes three seasons and Krillin dies.
I think Yamcha dies more often than Krillin, actually.
Poor Yamcha.
Poor Yam.
Oh no, I'm gonna get fucking killed.
You're gonna get punished.
Yep.
Oh.
You got a beam to the face.
I got fucking final flashed.
You got flashed by Vegeta.
I got flashed by Vegeta.
Dude, final flash is kick
ass. And it turned me into fucking dust.
Dude, that was badass. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm definitely a fan of Vegeta in this game.
I'm not. His assist is the most abused assist in the game.
It's the greatest really? Of all time.
Oh god.
It's like every pro team pretty much has Vegeta as a standard.
Everybody.
Alas. Hold on, I need to get that fucking shit real quick.
That's fucking cute. I didn't know.
Man. Dragon Ball FighterZ is so fucking good. God damn it.
It is. Yeah. I can't wait to see Season 2 characters.
Yeah.
That's gonna fuck shit up, because, like, they're doing the same thing that all, like, fighters tend to have, is, like, all the new characters have, like, bonkers shit, like, coming out. That stuff that, like, old characters would never have, like, considered to have.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be fucking nuts.
We need Master Roshi for World Championship of Dragon Ball.
Yeah, Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan.
Yeah, that's. That'd be fucking sick.
Joe is just saying that should be like his final, or like his other form that he takes on.
I was much rather intended to.
For Poir.
Poir?
Oh my god, really?
Great.
Poir should be playable. Poir Nulong is like a switchable team.
Aw, that would be kind of cute.
I'd enjoy that.
How about Yajirobe?
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Oh, really?
He'd get a dramatic finish against Vegeta, at least. Base Vegeta.
Right?
Be the one thing he gets.
No, one
thing. Wow, you really don't like base Goku.
Hey, man, I got to kill a character.
Oh, my God, that's funny.
Oh, there it is. I found it. Because it's just a network test.
SoCal?
Yeah.
It does not run as smooth as you want it to.
Really?
I think the game overall will.
But it is so lagging delayed.
The bait?
Yeah, oh my god, it's bad. Like, worse than DBZ beta bad.
Really? Holy shit.
Why can I not block that? Holy fuck.
Because I'm going to change the future.
Yeah, it's even like every other week.
What's the heart going, man? I'm telling you.
It's a common occurrence. I've still got to try this, regardless of its performance.
No, I mean, there's fun moments. Like, Geralt is like a fast nightmare.
Oh, damn.
I didn't like Ivy, though.
Really? Is she really different from her past iterations?
It feels like it. She's got a lot of command grabs, though, in this.
Ooh, command grabs, so she's a grappler.
She always had command grabs, though. Like,
she had a lot, yeah.
I'm gonna change the future.
Change it up. Alright. My cold meds are starting to wear off. I've got one more in me.
No,
if they're starting to wear off, that means you just need to take more.
Or well, start drinking. Yeah. Cause,
listen,
you know,
take more drugs.
You guys want me to start drinking when I've been on cold meds?
You yeah. said they're wearing off, dude.
Yeah.
Of course, duh.
Hey, Emerson, I work in the medical field, so you can take my advice as a doctor's advice.
Of course.
Never lead you astray. He's a liver.
I mean, see, the only advice is not to take the whole box and drink the whole bottle. Somewhere just short of that, I think you'll be fine.
Depending on what kind of cold meds you have, it'll increase your heart rate, and drinking will lower it. So it's math. So you got to make sure it evens out. So you're doing good.
Okay.
Well, what you need to do is have more alcohol in your bloodstream than blood in your bloodstream.
Because it's a disinfectant, right?
I love hot takes right now. That's great. Well, shit.
The Halloween kid boots pretty legit.
So are these like the Halloween colors?
They must
yeah.
be.
Like
not enough one. Green on this Frieza.
Frieza.
Yeah.
Wow, you got them all for Android too, huh?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
That's
oh,
so
that
weird.
Almost worked. Oh my god.
Damn.
Did you mean to tag in Cooler?
Yeah. You just wanted to tag in somebody.
I was going to go for the game for the setup.
Wow, how far behind am I?
You must be pretty behind.
Yeah, I just saw
Joe already summoned Shenron. That's how that's how behind you are.
Well, shit.
Oh, there goes the spirit bomb.
Oh, Gallic Gun! Oh, now he's Dark Phoenix.
Jesus Christ.
You're so far behind, we've already changed games, and you're just still seeing PZ.
Oh god, it's like, oh, we're playing Street Fighter now. I don't know what the heck is happening.
Oh, we switched to Blade Strangers.
We're playing goddamn Windjammers. Where are you?
Yeah. Oh, that was so close.
I swear to god, though, at EVO, the fucking Windjammer game was fucking crazy. They were intense.
Oh, I believe it. Did
with
you go
money
this year?
You, I was like, holy shit. I regret getting so fucked up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
There was almost a shimmin run. Yeah.
Freeze. Oh god.
Fuck.
That's a mean tune.
Yeah. I have some serious notes to take here. Yeah. On both, on Kid Buu and Frieza.
I just didn't realize there was no purple throws in this game.
Huh.
There's purple drink.
There's purple drink, which you guys are trying to make me drink.
Purple drink is all downers. That's not what we're trying to make you drink. What we're trying to get you to do is like Sudafed and downers, which is an upper and a downer.
Oh, well, that's true. That's right. We forgot balances and all that. One cancels out the other.
Everything so in moderation, including moderation.
I'm your doctor.
This is true. You have technically been my doctor before.
As your doctor, I advise you to drink this.
It'll make you feel better, really. Trust me.
It's gonna make all the pain go away.
Well, when you put it that way.
Holy shit. So Matt, I don't know if you've gotten this with your with the remodel, but do you notice the sound echoes a lot more with wood flooring over carpet?
I don't think so. I bet you it would though. I mean, just as a general theory.
Oh, it does here. Like, it is weird.
Like big time.
The acoustics now. But like, we got, I don't know. It's nice. I'm gonna have you come over and like die in this couch with me.
Check out the couch. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, you got frame trapped.
I mean, it's literally only missing a cooler, because and a toilet. So I
yeah.
Can make it.
Just start wearing diapers.
I can't bait in a diaper.
Not with that attitude.
Oh shit.
Go away, I'm baiting.
Oh, and you need to watch more Nutshot videos.
That's right.
Did God. You guys ever see the Superman Nutshot?
No.
There's a, it's like old video, but it's like Superman kicks someone in the nuts.
God.
Oh shit!
Jesus! No, seriously though, Thomas, is this all just like learned from story mode, or is this like a tutorial that you learned from?
What?
Just your wait. General approach.
Story mode.
No, it's fucking legit, man.
Yeah, you don't leave anybody any room to breathe, oh my god.
Yeah, I watch a lot of videos. Next. Yeah, I'm trying to get 17 on the main team. He's so good.
He's got so many awesome, fun things in him.
So many mix-ups you can do with 17, it's ridiculous.
I just need to get his first gear and the other gear down.
I like the one that I saw where it's like you cross up on a screen grab or a wall grab, and then you call the assist. And then you do like a manual mix-up afterwards. That looked like some crazy shit. I don't think I have execution for that, but...
I've seen some stuff on Twitter that's just ridiculous. Like, I would need to practice.
You're on Twitter? Dude.
I am, yeah. I follow a few of the pros on Twitter. DBZ.
Hell yeah. No, Twitter's the way to do it, for sure. Twitter and YouTube.
I miss Shin doing his YouTube videos. Guy hasn't done one in a long time.
No, he's mostly on Twitch now.
Is he? I just miss his like Academy series when he was doing that pretty regularly.
Super Saiyan?
Huh.
Like, have him have hair again? That'd be fucking awesome.
So they've actually drawn him as a Super Saiyan and dashed it gold.
Oh, that'd be cool as shit. I would just have him come back.
Yeah, I forget what it was they did, but they did an official artwork as him as a Super Saiyan, and it was his mustache.
That's amazing.
That turned gold.
That's fucking awesome.
That's fantastic.
I gotta look that up. That's amazing.
So if it's like Super Saiyan level 3, his mustache is huge.
Oh god. He does the Fu Manchu at that level.
Oh yeah, right. My god, yes.
Long ass fucking.
Oh god.
What? So it was a video game that did it. In Xenoverse 2, they gave you Nappa as a Super Saiyan.
Oh, that's badass. That'd be cool as shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's fucking awesome.
That is the coolest shit ever. Fucking turns into a wizard.
Are you watching this Xenoverse transformation?
No, that's so fucking cool. Oh my god.
Do they have like a full transformation of him freaking growing his freaking beard? That's fucking amazing. Hold on.
That's fantastic. That made my fucking noise. Oh my god.
Knock that Frieza shit out of town.
Hey, think if I were saying G would grow? I've got to cry.
No, that's just some fan thing.
Which android is the better? Apparently 17.
Oh, fuck. Is that a good cross? Chaos Under.
You can shoot up for that under the zone too.
Oh, damn!
Damn!
Oh. Holy shit, good fucking game. Oh my god.
Bravo! Oh, bravo.